Congratulations, Jeevan and Shriram, for getting last week's quiz correctly. Telemedicine is the answer. Do keep watching Global Healthcare Archives, and every Monday you get the latest healthcare updates and a chance to win exciting rewards. In this week's episode, the quiz is right at the end. To watch till the end and give us the right answer, because we have new exciting prizes to announce. Let's have a quick look at the top healthcare stories of this week. Plasma therapy has now been in the news, but not exactly for the right reason. According to ICMR's study on the convalescent plasma therapy for COVID, the treatment is ineffective in reducing mortality among severe patients. The Indian Council of Medical Research has said that the therapy is likely to be taken off the standard treatment protocol for the management of COVID-19. US-based medical devices company Abbott has recently launched a new implantable cardioverter defibrillator and a cardiac resynchronization therapy defibrillator, CRTD, devices which are meant for abnormal heart rhythms and for heart failure. CRTDs will help restore the natural pattern of heartbeat in patients with reduced cardiac function and progressive heart failure despite optimal medical therapy. US-based Summers Medical Laser has launched a laser system designed specifically for the medical industry. This 12-watt Horizon Medical Laser System has a unique capability of combining four different wavelengths that can be controlled independently. With the dynamic combination of power and wavelength, it's the most advanced laser therapy solution in the market currently. Chronic disease management app Beto has tied up with Omron Healthcare India to expand into the remote management of lifestyle-related chronic conditions. 60% of Beto's diabetic users are suffering from hypertension. With Omron BP monitors, Beto app users can now gain real-time advice and be more informed on the management of their blood pressure. BDR Pharmaceuticals has launched a generic version of their cancer drug, lenvatinib, for the treatment of various types of cancers in India. This drug will be used for the treatment of thyroid cancer, advanced liver cancer, and for advanced kidney cancer. For today's quiz, we have a crossword. You need to find the three words that are hidden in the crossword and share it with us in the comments below. As always, look forward to the next episode to see if you won. The worst of COVID is not behind us. India, US, and the rest of the world are looking at wave 3 of this infection. Keep watching Global Healthcare Archives to know what's happening in the healthcare industry and how we're gearing up to fight this battle. See you next week.